Okay everyone, the next exercise today is a single arm dumbbell row. So to start off with this, we're going to be using a chair. So you're going to pop your hand onto the chair, making sure that your back's flat. So push your chest out, pull your shoulder blades back, slight bend in your knees, and then you're just going to let the weight hang. And from there, you're going to lift up, so you're going to lift it up towards your body, squeeze into your back, squeeze your shoulder blades as much as you can, and then control the weight as it comes back down towards the floor. So you're lifting up, squeeze into your shoulder blade, and then control it as it comes back forward, holding your body in that nice strong position the whole time, keeping your back completely flat. And that's the single arm dumbbell row.